as he swept up the cold gray stones. And he gazed with delight at the lists where the banners flew, where the knights in bright armor were jousting there on the steeds of Dapple and Rome. And the archers drew their longbows made of yew. Oh, I have the heart of a warrior, and although I am low-born, I hope one day I'll be sworn to be a knight, that I might fight for king and lord. The years passed by, and the steward's son grew into a comely youth. He was strong of arm and as fair as a summer sky. But the proud knight took no notice of him and gave him a sharp reproof. Yet undaunted were his dreams of glory high. For I have the heart of a warrior, and although I am low-born, I hope one day I'll be sworn to serve my knight, that he might fight for king and lord. The knight was summoned by his majesty to war in a distant land. On crusade where honor and glory could be won, he rode forth on his battle steed, a great sword at his side. In his retinue of men was Stuart's son. Oh, I have the heart of a warrior, and although I am low-born, I hope one day I'll be sworn to be a knight, that I might fight to serve my lord. The battle fierce around them raged, and the press of men grew hard. The knight grew faint of heart and fain would flee. When he turned his steed, he found the path away was barred, and he fell from top his mount most cowardly. For he had not the heart of a warrior, and although he was high-born, on this day he was forsworn to be a knight, denied his vow to king and lord. The steward's son leapt into the fray, armed only with his knife, and defiance stood between master and his foes. Oh God above, unto you I pray to protect my noble's life, and to help me to withstand these many blows. For I have the heart of a warrior, and for I must fight to save my lord. The king rode out at the break of day, and his heart was full of woe. Many comrades slain, for victory great was won. And he found the knight unharmed amid a circle of slain foes, and cradled in his arms was Stuart's son. Oh, he has the heart of a warrior, and although he is low-born, on this day I'd have him sworn to be a knight, for he did fight to save his lord. The king dubbed him upon the field. Arise, Sir Knight, said he. But the lad did not obey the king's command. And with his dying breath, he swore his oath of fealty. And he held sword with the last touch of his hand. For he had the heart of a warrior. But for man of woman born comes the day the soul has sworn to take to flight and dwell inside of heaven's Lord. They carried him upon the shields, the great sword in his hand, and buried him with the honors due his life. And evermore did the humbled knight in a sheath of burnished gold carry with him that old and rusted knife. May you have the heart of a warrior, for no matter how you're born, on this day you have sworn to be a knight, that you may fight for king and lord. For today you are reborn as a knight, and you have worn the belt of white, the gold